The Hunter Heartbeat games are short, fun, and repeatable. And it's in the repetition that the autistic individual forms the habit of playing, so that what was difficult at first really becomes very easy and then something that they look forward to doing. It's important to take your time. There is no clock ticking, and the games do not have to be played at a certain pace. They're often played much slower than we may demonstrate them at first. Take your time playing these games so that you really enjoy every moment of them. It's equally important to find pleasure in the company of the autistic individual that you're playing with. Leave all the problems outside and replace problems with joy. It's a privilege to play and share these games with autistic individuals. In each game, there is what I call a point of ecstasy. This is a moment where effort culminates in real achievement, accomplishment, and the game is over. Then immediately, you start again. We'll talk about these points of ecstasy as we demonstrate the games. And finally, there is a target in each game, something that someone with autism is probably struggling with. It might be eye contact, it might be spatial awareness, it might be language skills, it might be something connected with the proprioceptive system and the vestibular system. Some sensory and communicative target is being aimed for, and it's all wrapped up in imaginative play, in taking on these extraordinary roles of Shakespeare in these tiny little moments that anyone can play, and allowing the autistic individual to push through the struggle that they may have so that they actually feel that they've really achieved something. Please enjoy these games. Take them at your own leisure. You can play them just with your voice and your body. You need a small space, but also you can adapt them. You can play them at bath time and bedtime and in the morning, even choosing your breakfast cereal. They've been adapted in so many different ways over the years. So good luck and have fun.
You're dead.
Hello. Good stuff.